If you are looking for the latest behind-the-scenes information from the world of professional wrestling, the WCW Hotline is your source. A different message updated each and every day. Today, it's Mean Gene Okerlund. Every Sunday, Bobby the Brain Heenan. Every Monday, it's me with the WCW Week in Wrestling Report. My broadcast colleague, Lee Marshall, every Thursday. Mark Madden, every Tuesday, Wednesday, and Friday. 1-900-909-9900. It's $1.69 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission before calling.
My stomach is burning as we speak. Just that music still does it for me, Mike. After all these years, I still hate to hear that little twangy guitar.
Well, my stomach is churning because I remember 1 week ago tonight, right here on WCW Saturday Night on the Superstation, when this man, arguably the most powerful wrestler currently active in the sport today, Scott Norton of the NWO Black and White, brawled with the monster Ming. It about tore the arena down.
When Ming had that contest with Jerry Flynn last Saturday night, wouldn't leave the ring. Evan Courageous comes to the ring, is waylaid, and it ends up with Norton and Ming just going at it.
Hang on a second. What's going on around here? And by the way it looks, you have it. Everybody's at war with NWO Black and White. You have the NWO Black and Red, and you got the WCW. And in that WCW, you got a man named Ming, who's been laying people out here for weeks. Well, look behind me, Jack, because I've been laying them down just as fast and just as hard. Ming, you want to go to war with me, I'll give you a war that you'll never, ever forget. Because I don't care, and I ain't scared.
Believe him. Let's go back 1 week on Saturday night. There it was. Norton and Ming just going at it. Two of the toughest bulls in wrestling.
What a brawl evolved. The knife edge chops the knee to the midsection by Norton, firing Ming across and then connecting in the corner with the lariat.
And Ming almost went limp. And Norton, if that had connected with that back kick, dead. And Norton and Ming, you heard Scott Norton earlier, Mike, today. He wants Ming one more time. And if these two bulls, these behemoths go at it, oh, we're going to need to reserve a couple of floors at a hospital somewhere. They may literally tear each other apart.
Well, the way that those two men have been leaving bodies laying around arenas from coast to coast, can you imagine a matchup with Scott Norton's powerbomb against the Tongan death grip of Ming? What a battle that would be.
Bobby Eaton, the opponent for Scott Norton of NWO Hollywood on WCW Saturday night. And we don't have to belabor the pedigree of beautiful Bobby Eaton, a ring veteran with amazing success during his career in there now against a member of the Black and White NWO Hollywood. Now Norton just draping Eaton across that middle steel cable.
Now this looks like an uphill struggle for Bobby Eaton. Oh, and of course Vincent has to lay in his 2 cents from outside the ring. It's like a wrestler the size of Scott Norton, with his strength and his power, needs an assist from Vincent.
Please. I think Vincent could do anything to assist Scott Norton unless it was carry his bags. And he may do that too. Now Eaton trying to fire back on Norton to no effect, and Norton just drives Eaton into the top turnbuckle. On the big elbow across the back, Eaton cannot get untracked in this one.
How good are we? We're the best.
Wow, Norton just on fire. Just an unpleasant man to hang around, an unpleasant man to listen to, and I'm sure wrestling him is no walk in the park either.
And he's associated with quite an unpleasant organization, NWO Black and White.
He is the perfect man to be a member of NWO Hollywood. The permanent scowl, the bad attitude, exactly what Hollywood Hogan needs. Backing him up and watching his back.
Maybe the most deliberate, methodical attack in WCW. Oh. Certainly among the most effective. That time, Bobby Eaton able to avoid that sandwich move in the corner, trying to fight back. And Eaton is known for having one of the best right hands in the business.
He is rocking Scott Norton, but hang on. Oh, and Norton, just that quick. The gut wrench into the powerbomb. Oh, man. Almost through the ring. Count to 100, Mickey. That's it.
Almost as if Norton just said at that point, enough is enough. just blew away those punches and took care of Eaton with the powerbomb.